Welcome to Spotted. We tell you the who, where, and what about your favorite celebrities.
Shah Rukh Khan is finally back on the sets and has kick-started shooting after over 2 years. His action entertainer Pathaan recently went on floors and the paparazzi snapped King Khan in action. Shah Rukh Khan sported long hair and casual athleisure as he arrived for the shoot. Pathaan is directed by Siddharth Anand and features Deepika Padukone as the leading lady. 2 sets have been erected at a studio in Mumbai for the shoot of Pathaan. The film will reportedly feature John Abraham in the role of an antagonist. Reportedly, post-shooting in Mumbai, SRK, Deepika and John will head to Abu Dhabi in the first week of January 2021 for the film's second schedule. Interestingly, Salman Khan has been roped in for a cameo in Pathaan. Ranveer Singh was spotted with Deepika Padukone as he came to see her off at the Gateway of India in Mumbai. The couple kissed each other goodbye as they left for their work. Ranveer wore a printed blue outfit with red lines all over it. Deepika wore a white ganji top with black joggers. Siddhant Chaturvedi was also spotted at the Gateway of India. For the past few days, Deepika and Siddhant have been spotted taking a boat ride to Alibag along with Ananya Pandey. They are shooting for Shakunbatra's next untitled project. Kartik Aaryan was snapped as he stepped out in the city. Kartik opted for a comfy and classy look. He was seen sporting a cool white t-shirt and olive green pants with a pair of shoes. He looked absolutely handsome as he showed off his man bun in style. He completed his look with a black mask due to COVID-19. Bhumi Pednekar has been on a roll over the last few weeks. From announcing new films to unveiling her film's trailer, the actor has been making quite a noise on social media. Come December and Bhumi will be seen in her next film Durgamati the Myth, which will hit the streaming platform. Ahead of the film's release, she was spotted out and about in the city promoting it. Bhumi chose an all-white outfit with a dash of black as she looked stunning in a breezy pleated white dress. She sported heels and completed her look with flawless makeup and her hair just on point. Bhumi looked regal as she smiled and waved out at the paparazzi. Janhvi Kapoor was seen heading home in her car post her workout session at Pilates studio. In the photos, Janhvi is seen keeping it sporty in a blue-green sweatshirt and black and white track pants. She's seen sporting flats and a black face mask. As she sat in her car, her fans from the nearby building called out her name and she waved at them before leaving for home. Malaika Arora was clicked in the city as she stepped out with her furry friend. The diva sported a white t-shirt and track pants. She tied her hair in a messy bun and opted for white and blue sports shoes. She had the face mask on.